inches on it. And
how do we want to cover?
Let's assemble it first.